Police are arresting dozens of teenage criminals every week on the mission to keep families safe. 7 News was invited for a night shift on the front line as 5 teens were spotted speeding through Melbourne's eastern suburbs.
This is Operation Trinity in action.
Slowly, there's a lot of kangaroos on the road.
It's 2:15 Wednesday morning. The car allegedly stolen from a Noble Park gym.
251 received. Once we're all in place, K9 can move up. Foxhill 415, we're set up with stop sticks on Bakers.
Okay, we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 out of the vehicle.
They're 12 to 15 years old, wearing pyjamas.
450 on with the vehicle. All members are going to get out on foot and run with the K9.
So they're going to be heading to the creek line shortly. He's falling over again, so it must be pretty dark out there. Follow 31, you should just have a shed right in front of you. They've gone into that shed.
4851, we've got 3 offenders coming out now.
In essence, we had all the specialist components come together, so our highway patrol, our general duties, all that responding Trinity works.
Their catch count is incredibly high. On average, Operation Trinity is arresting 4 people every night, and 65% of them are kids aged between 10 and 17.
Yeah, he's struggling now and it's spitting everywhere. He's on the rims now, I would suggest.
This was 2 days earlier. A 14-year-old speeding 140 kilometres an hour in Melbourne's southeast.
We don't want kids in jail any more than anyone else, but it's a challenge for us to keep the community safe when that type of activity that we just had occurs.
Tegan Dolling, 7 News.